lightnings. You'll see stars all over. You won't. Focus your eyes on Jesus. Your husband will come from Jesus. Your wife will come from Jesus. Your marriage will come from the Lord. It doesn't matter that you are not going to get children or you are going to get children. The children are the blessing from the Lord. The Lord said I must be fruitful. When I'm married, I will be fruitful. Fruitful. Please don't confuse yourself with your future. Declare your future. Believe your future. What the Lord has said about your life. The devil is after your mind. He will say you will fail. Say I won't fail. He will tell you. If you don't have a helmet of salvation, you will see yourself failing. Helmet of salvation. Protect your mind. The devil is after your mind. How are you sick? No, he said, how are you sick?
How do you get sick when you believe in Jesus? When you are saved,
you are
still screaming it's targeting your mind. That's why I want to tell you the process. It's doable.
Layers are
going out.
If
he says you have slept with many people with your body,
then
it doesn't matter. It restores my youth as an eagle.
It
targets your mind.
Because
you are still alone. You are still lonely. Tell him that his future is in the lake of fire.
Usazo mosha for 1,000 years.
He will be burned 1,000 years.
Mtshela ukuthi usazo hlulwa.
He will be defeated.
Mtshela ukuthi yena nechibilo mlilo bazofaka esiqophweni.
Tell him and the lake of fire will be put in the fire.
Mtshela.
Tell him.
Mtshela.
Tell him.
Ngalo mtshela uma umtshela usukuhosha inkemba.
When you are telling him you are taking the sword out.
Usu wena Satan.
You are telling the devil when you do seven.
Isabelo sakho.
In the lack of fire. Is this written? It's written. When he stabs you with
a hand,
helmet and you find the helmet of
salvation.
The helmet of salvation. He tells you the age will kill you.
By the stab
of Jesus, I was healed. Atuti yashaya empilweni yakho.
When you stakes your life.
Atsi wena usunabantwana abathathu.
If it tells you have
many children.
No one will marry with